are very fortunate tonight to be blessed by the presence of Deborah Sachs Mintz, who will come here to share a setting of Min HaMetzar that she wrote, and with the blessing of her beautiful voice.
This past Sunday,